It's all about the game and how you play it. It's all about control and if you can take it. All about your depth and if you can pay it. All about pain and who's gonna make it.
Sup everybody, what's going on? I hope all of y'all are doing fan-freaking-tastic out there. Are you doing fan-freaking-tastic? Are you? I need to know right now if you're doing fan-freaking-tastic or not. Please be fan-freaking-tastic out there. I need to know right now or else I'm going to explode. Okay, I apologize for that, outburst. Let me compose myself. So, yeah, I am doing alright. I'm back with another episode of Thrillville. But I highly doubt this is going to be the last episode. It all depends on how far I get into Event Horizon. This is going to be the episode where I kick Event Horizon's keister. I have that feeling. So, yeah, let's get into it, shall we? 3, 2, 1, go! Alright. Missions, games. Need a score of 70,000! 70,000! Shoot them all! Starting to get a little too overzealous here. Get your rocks off. That was a close call. Oh, he almost got me that time. Fast with this. Gotta take my time. Alright, come on. Bring your orb self down here. Alright, come on. Get back in frame. Almost fall into his trap. I don't want to waste my flamethrower, I don't think. Yeah, I don't think I should waste my flamethrower on this. Because I think it's like draining my gun. I already filled my firebox. Come on, open up your shell. Come on, get a little higher. There we go, give me some room to work with here. Got him! Okay. I'll snap. There we go. They look like giant flying fortune cookies. Okay. I'm not just stopping at 70,000, by the way. I'm trying to go all the way, because like I said, this is kind of personal. Almost got a sandwich right there. Well, now I've reached the maximum level. Now these other ships are about to fly into me. These flying fortune cookies are about to attack me. Bottom. I need to go for the top. Booyah! Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna call those flying sandwiches. No, I'm gonna call those flying clams. There we go. I'm getting attacked by clams of fortune cookies. Outer space is just a fancy Chinese restaurant. I got 8 lives. Oh snap. I was going right into his trap. Oh, he almost ran right smack dab into me. Bring it on, you flying fortune cookies! Yes, shoot them all! Ah! The secret word of this episode is fire! Fire! You are like the madman in the outer space, you fool! By gotcha! He's gone mad!
I shall kill the giant caterpillar. The giant caterpillar shall kill me. Oh snap. Okay, there we go. Another giant caterpillar. I think I need to shoot his underbelly. No, that didn't work. He's just very armored. Take down that ship. Oh, great. We got these. They got their laser. Oh, snap. It's okay. I'm still alive. Butt up here. Got him. Okay. I'm so close. I just need 2,000 more points. Just 2,000 more points. I'm so close now. My heart's pumping. Got the adrenaline flowing. This must be the power of the ultimate warrior. And I got 4 lives now. This is awesome. Well, I got my gold medal now. Well, that's interesting. Whoa, those things are fast. Clams got fast. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Ah! Maybe I can get to 80,000 just to prove a point. Maybe I can't. Okay.
76,000 points. I did it. Now I was the one that kicked Event Horizon's keister. That's right, give me that gold medal. Okay. Alright, so, now that that's out of the way, I was gonna go, I still need to make my, golf course. Let me go find it. So I, looked at my old old memory card for, some inspiration, and I think I have a good idea. I think I've got a good idea. I can find out what to do with it.
Let's just go on a nice gentle ride. If we can find one.
Don't worry, it's coming. It's coming, Yuggin. Alright. Edit design. Okay. So. Okay. That's gonna be a point for now. The double hump. Give me the double hump. There we go. Alright. I think I got a good idea here. Okay. I just put the bridge in there for the fun of it. Okay. Finish course. Yes, confirm. Okay. Edit design. I think we got to change the color. Yeah. I'm just trying to change the color of it. Huh. Oh, customer style, that's what I was looking for. Okay. I was trying to make it look like the WWE logo. Yeah, the idea I had was like calling it Awesome Mizzy Golf, but I decided to just go and make this WWE logo instead. Edit, rename. I'm gonna call it. Let's see here. Where is it? Okay. WWE putt work. Yeah, why not? Where's the P? U-T-T. Okay. Finish. There we go. Alright. Let's see here, we got a poster room right there. I'm just going through and reviewing everything I've got so far. Okay. Prospectorville, okay.
Can't control my excitement for this park.
Yes, you can. All right. Hey, yeah, I said I wanted to make a racetrack too. Okay, I got a carnival ride right there. Got two carnival rides right here. Got some food and some drink stalls right there too. Okay. Got a carnival ride right there. Alright, awesome, awesome. Can I put one more carnival ride right here? Already built, already built, already built, already built. Discus, freewheeler, head metal. I'm gonna save that for another place. Trampolines? Okay, why not? I could go and put trampolines here. If it'll fit! Next site. Next site. Nah, it won't fit there. I can go and put Sparkle Island here, though. Yeah, I'll put Sparkle Island here, why not? Next site. Just the other. Site, next site. There we go. And it looks like I got to save a whole shack in the process right here. Yeah, I got to save a whole shack. How lovely. Alright.
Thanks for having me on your show. Bye.
Let's see here. I'm gonna go ahead and put the racetrack in the Thrillville. I'm gonna build my own. Launched, looping. Side friction, RTC, standard coat. I'll build a wooden coaster, why not? I don't need everything to be looped. Oh snap, what was that at earlier? I could use that. Thank you. I can finish this here, because this is like in an awkward position here. I might have to go and build it over at the other place. Let me go try to build this over on the other side. Turn to park. Discard. Yeah, discard. It's too bad I can't, like, reverse what side it wants to go through. Out of bounds! Out of bounds! Okay, I see you now. Okay, there we go, I'm out. Which way should I turn? Okay, I'm wrapping this up. Come on, let's take this home. Not enough power! There we go! Stats. Thrill 75, nausea 52, not bad. Not bad. Alright, so now, what theme should I give this? Surrounded by all this Wild Wild West stuff. Edit. Customize style. I'm thinking this place is looking for gold, isn't it? I'll make that black. Prosper does look for gold, right? Some of y'all may know where I'm going with this. Now I'm just trying to like come up with a good name for it. Let me take a look at that cart. Yeah, okay. Now I need to think of a good name for this. Don't know why I'm calling it this, but why not? The Gold Buster. Yeah, the Gold Buster. Why not? Dedicating that one to Goldust. I know Nick out there might like that. Okay. Now, I want this last roller coaster I build to be the best roller coaster I've built. Because it's going to be the last roller coaster I've built for the whole game. Okay. Let me go make sure that I've deleted everything first. Okay, Event Horizon, you can stay, why not? You're my trophy now. How about I go ahead and build the discus or head metal? I've only got two left. I think that goes good right there. Go over here and build the other one. All right. Already built. Head metal. I think that goes good right there. I gotta go put Prospector Snake out in the proper place. Now, I did hear that, aliens were responsible for the, Egyptian pyramids. Not sure if that information is accurate or not, and, well, I guess some flying saucers would be appropriate for Thrillville, maybe. Let me go in here to Prospectorville and put in the appropriate game this time. Who knows? I might have to make room for I might have to move one of these other rides over there. Oh yeah, Blender's definitely moving. No, I didn't want to write it. Edit, sell. Okay. Okay, again. There we go. All right. Alright, now I'm taking Blunder back to Thrillville. Okay. Blunder. Oh, there it is. Next night. Oof. Next night. Alright. Why not? Okay.
Cool.
Okay, trampolines need to go here now. Okay. Okay, stalls. Let me go and get a balloon stall in here, why not? No, I don't want to play that. No. Yes, I want to exit. Alright. Stalls. I'm going to get a bathroom right here. Because apparently I never have enough bathrooms. Okey-dokey. Stalls. Bathroom. Let me go ahead and get a ice cream stall right there. Okie dokie. Alright, stalls. I'm gonna just put a bathroom and a hat stall right here. Stall. If I can find a good place to put it, if it'll fit. Okay. Think I got a good spot for it now. There we go.
Booyah!
Okay. I was kind of hoping to have the coaster coming out the pyramid. Maybe I'm pre-built. Pile driver. Doing buggies, why not? Options. Why is it red? I thought I had a green. Okay. I can't zoom. Hold on. Okay, there we go. That's what I'm looking for. The Nile definitely ain't a river in Kenya. Boy, if you don't get. That is what... No. No. Uh-uh. This ain't working. This ain't gonna work, playa. There we go. That works, yes. Now, who could I name this track after? Edit. Customize style. I guess you can find... But did I do that already? I can't even remember. I hope not. I have to go back and take a look at the pass later. This might end up getting renamed. How about... Pick that black. I'm looking at my screen right now for inspiration. Okay. Okay, why not? Black and blue.
Singing their amazing tune, She's Loud.
Edit. Rename. Yeah, I really hope I haven't done this one already. At least not in this version of the game. Rattle. Snake. Raceway. Ah! R.A. Rattle. Wait a minute. All that sand. I had another idea. Pete's. G-G-I-E-S. Pete Dunne Buggies. Or Dune Buggies, whatever you want to call it. Customized style. I will make that like a dark red. No, let me make the bottom white. Okay, make the bottom white. Okay. Pete Dunne Buggies, there we go. There's a sarcophagus there. Alright, now for the final roller coaster. Coaster. Build my own. Stand. Minimum. Oh no! I ain't got enough. Oh well. I hate to do this to you, Pete, old buddy, old pal. If I had to come down to it, me choosing between a roller coaster or a racetrack, obviously it's gotta be. It's gotta be a racetrack. No, it's gotta be a roller coaster. Okay. And let's make the best roller coaster ever. Build my own. Okay. Not, oh, crap. Here we go back again with the not enough power. I wish there was like an unlimited power cheat code or something. Maybe it can't be the best roller coaster ever, but still gonna be pretty gosh darn good enough, I guess. stats. Still with a throw of 100. Still good enough. Yes. I wanted this to be a Fiend coaster because of all the ancient stuff. Because during his Firefly Funhouse, I know he was always talking about like I'll go ahead and make this a Fiend coaster. Edit, customize style. Okay, let me see here. Okay, I think that definitely needs to be black. Make that like a pale, no, like a dark gray almost. Okay. Definitely make those red. Like a dark yellow, why not? And make that black. Okay, let me see how that turned out. Show me the cart. I don't know why I like that. Okay, go. I'm trying to see the cart. Come on. Okay, I got the camera won't turn. I gotta see it the hard way. Okay. White seat. Let me go and change that yellow to red. Edit, customize style. Okay. I'm not be spelling this wrong. Fiendish. COASTE. It wouldn't fit. Fiendish ride, why not? Finish. Okay. So, now, time to train my mechanics and my janitors. Manage staff. Alright, Ethan, what you got? Okay. Tidy. Alright. And you know what? I know I probably want to stop this at like an hour or so, but this can be the last episode after I get these guys trained and ride the coasters, then we'll be done for this series. Manage. staff. Alright, Cameron. Go fix something. Go maintain something. Go do something. Alright. Try again, Ethan. I don't think I can ever train a mechanic right the first time. One more time. All right. Definitely train them. Okay, good. Quit training. You know, let me go and work on my missions now. Guest. Alright. Think you know your guest better than anyone? The ultimate test has come to prove you can make friends and get those sparks flying. Okay, I need to make 6 good friends. So that means I need to go socialize right now. Owen!
What's up?
Hey, cool to meet you.
Alright.
What do you think about the park?
I totally dig this place.
How do you think the park could be improved? Don't change a thing. I already dig it.
Awesome. Do you like sports?
In an early form.
Okay, he likes sports. Does he like science? No, he doesn't. Does he like history? Does he like animals? Yeah, he likes animals and sports. Okay. Do you like food?
Understanding nutrition is... I used to... The Greeks, who are the forefathers of the modern Olympic movement, played all their sports new, both male and female.
I bet trampoline was popular.
You don't say. Okay.
An elephant...
My good friends... Okay, that's one. You, Paris Hilton. Paris Hilton, come here. Oh, Morgan.
It's a pleasure.
Alright.
What do you think about the park?
I really like it here.
Yay.
How do you think the park could be improved?
I don't know. All right, ideas, I guess.
Good. Good, okay. Alright, does she like Nate?
10 minutes.
She likes science. She doesn't like nature. Does she like sports? Okay.
What?
She likes Mortimer. Okay.
The Greeks were the forefathers of the...
No pets? You're nothing. Now that's tough.
It is.
Did you?
Okay. Would you like animals? No, she doesn't. Ugh, she doesn't like compliments. I'm losing her. Ugh. Okay. Ugh. 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 She doesn't have enough. Okay, good. That's two. Let's see here. Alex. Alex Wright! I found a wrestler, guys! I found Alex Wright! He was that WCW German wrestler that always danced like this. I finally found an actual wrestler in the game. Alex Wright, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Who are you? I'm the new park manager.
And he's blonde like him, too, if I remember correctly.
That's awesome, man.
I definitely gotta have a picture of him somewhere up on the screen here. Alright.
It's the coolest job in the world.
Alright.
What do you think about the park?
Oh, yeah. This place totally rocks.
Okay.
Where did you hear about the park? I'm always hearing about hot spots to go.
That's good.
How do you think the park could be improved? Don't change a thing. It's totally rad.
Yay! Okay, I definitely need to challenge this guy to something.
I challenge you. My choice of game. Any game, any time.
Alright. WWE putt work. Definitely gotta play WWE putt work at least one time in this game. That's too much. Too much? Ah, bull crap. I bogeyed. Yay! I did it. Okay, I got a ramp right there. Oh, I didn't do it hard enough. Oh, snap. This is gonna be a toughie. Oh! That was so disappointing. Egg. Oh, snap. I lost this one. I might as well take the cell, bruh. If I don't get it, I might as well take the cell. On a whole nother court! Triple bogey. Ugh. Exit. Good job, Alex.
Nice effort back there.
Okay. Alright. Does he like history? He does. Does he like things about the park? Okay. Do you like animals? He does.
How are you? I'm good, but like, pretty hungry too.
But
the moon?
You like science? Okay. Okay.
Okay, guys, I want to apologize right quick because I really, really tried my best to make this the last episode of the Thrillville OSG, but that kind of was a bad idea because I went way too over the limit, in my opinion, and I had to go ahead and clip it out right there. So don't worry, the next episode will be the last episode, I promise, no matter how long it goes. As a reminder, the secret word of the video was fire, so leave that word in the comment, below, and you will win the shoutout contest. So yeah, until next time, make sure all y'all remember to be outrageously optimistic year round. Booyah, I'm out. Come as you are.